With your background image selected, first select the elliptical marquee tool, and here for the feeder, set it to 20 pixels. Click and drag to make this oval shape. Then go to layer, new layer via copy. This creates a new layer. Select the background and go to edit, fill, and for the contents choose white, blending mode normal, opacity 100%. Click OK. And this is it.